Welcome to God's Plan, One Verse at a Time, Bible Study for Beginners. Matthew 11, 28-30. Come unto me, all ye that labor and are heavy laden, and I will give you rest. Take my yoke upon you, and learn of me, for I am meek, and lowly in heart, and ye shall find rest unto your souls. For my yoke is easy, and my burden is light. Matthew 11, 28. Come unto me, all ye that labor, and are heavy laden, and I will give you rest. This beautiful passage in Matthew relates to Jesus' invitation to us to follow his path and find rest. He personally invites those who feel heavily the burdens of life, of sin, or sorrow, to come to him. Jesus alone can give us rest. When we seek the Lord and repent, we can cast our burdens on him and gain inner peace, healing, and rest. Matthew 11, 29. Take my yoke upon you, and learn of me, for I am meek, and lowly in heart, and ye shall find rest unto your souls. In this passage, Jesus uses the image of a yoke as a metaphor for burdens, or bondage, that one may be experiencing. Yoke is from the Greek word zugos. A yoke is an extremely heavy wooden frame that is used to keep oxen together as they pull a plow or cart. The strength of two animals is used to pull a load that would be too much for one animal to pull alone. The constraining harness keeps the oxen moving according to the farmer's will. In this verse, Jesus tells us to take Christ's yoke upon us, that is, to obey the gospel of Christ and submit to his higher will. When we stay yoked to the Savior, we move in his same direction, staying in step with him. Christ's yoke balances the burden and makes it easier for us to manage our lives. We can replace our sometimes overwhelming life with God's peace when we give our burdens to Jesus. We can choose to take upon ourselves the burdens of the world, or choose the yoke of Jesus. Rest comes when we trust in the Lord, accept his authority over our lives, and give him control. When you do this, suddenly your problems, no matter how serious they are, become lighter. Next, in this verse, Jesus invites us to learn from him, to become meek and lowly of heart. That is, to be humble, gentle, and submissive to God's will. We should live our lives the way Jesus did. Matthew 11, 30. For my yoke is easy, and my burden is light. In this verse, God is saying that his lordship and guidance over our lives is not burdensome, but a blessing. Submitting to his authority and will for our lives brings us rest and refuge. We are able to rest in safety, as Jesus provides peace for our souls, if we'll just come before him. When we walk with Jesus, he refreshes us anew, fills us with his joy and love, covers us with his protective shield, and leads us forward with hope. By choosing the yoke of Christ, we will find the peace and joy that he has promised. Thanks so much for watching God's Plan Bible Study, One Verse at a Time. God bless.